Brock is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle the rivalry. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
And she's got it. They're going to shift away and escapes.
Control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Vicious shoulder tackle on the corner.
Counter, and now there's an opening. That hurt. Ooh, look at her answering back. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Does not get much closer to three than that.
Oh, I can tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback! Picking up speed. Oh, Dominguez. We all know what she's looking to do next.
Than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as